Mars, Mr. Know-It-All.
Hi, racketeers everywhere. Today our subject is how to play winning tennis. The first thing to do on the court is to establish who is the master by using your pulverizing, non-returnable serve, like this.
Whoop. Okay, let's stop kidding around and play tennis.
And here you have my next example. Build up your opponent's false confidence at the start of the game. Then proceed to beat him with an easy lob.
My point!
I wasn't ready! Another way to ruin your opponent's composure is to switch rackets with him. Playing with an unfamiliar racket, he will be sure to lose the game.
Is we going to play or ain't?
One moment, sir. I'm pretty sure you have my racket. I insist that we trade.
Anything you say, buddy. Service!
Oof. Now, friends, comes the one surefire way to beat your opponent. You pretend that you're injured. This makes him feel sorry for you, and he'll start to play badly.
Well, I think that's game and set. So long, lame brain.
Gee, Mr. Know-It-All, it didn't work to pretend you were injured.
Who's pretending?
And you call that how to play winning tennis?
Of course. He won, didn't he?